like a lamb to the slaughter, they led him away. He was battered, bruised, and beaten, for the sheep who'd gone astray. He was a man of sorrows, well acquainted with our grief. He had to die for our sin and unbelief. Through the scourging and the beatings, he never said a thing. With a crown of thorns and a purple robe, they mocked him as a king. Though Pilate found no fault in him that he should have to die, the crowd cried out, "Away with him, he must be crucified." Behold the man, behold. Just look at him, man.